everyone, today we're gonna cook sinigang. The ingredients are kangkong, okra, string beans, eggplant, radish, pork, onion, tomato, and pepper.
So now we're gonna cut the ingredients. Boil the water. After boiling the water, add the tomatoes, the onions, and the pork.
Let it boil for a couple of minutes.
After boiling the pork and tomatoes and onions, you add the string beans,
grass,
radish, the eggplant, and the chili peppers. Now you add the kangkong